Hello. Hello, teacher. Very good. How are you? Today I have a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, high five. Now, can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Nigel. I am 9 years old. I am from Vietnam.
My favorite?
My favorite color is blue.
Okay, good job. Now let's see here. But first, so can you please tell me what has he got?
He has got
brown.
He has got brown eyes.
He has got brown eyes. She doesn't have brown.
She doesn't have brown eyes.
Okay. He has got brown.
She doesn't have brown.
Okay. Here. Now, time for home. What room is this? This is the
living room.
This one?
Bedroom. Bathroom.
Kitchen. Okay, let's see here. Where are the books?
The books are
in the living room. Now, where is the pillow?
The pillow is on the bed.
Okay. Now, can you see the donkey?
Yeah, I can.
Yes, I can. Can you point to it? Use your finger. Donkey. This is a donkey?
Yeah.
This is a donkey. Can you see a tiger?
No. I can't.
Okay. Now, can you read for us?
My hometown. My hometown is Camden.
It's called Eau Claire, Wisconsin.
It's a really great city. There are three playgrounds. I love to play that there are many cheese
streets
and stores. We have a park and a zoo. It's a great place to have a family. There are four good schools and two libraries.
Okay, so. Okay, we have?
Zebra.
You?
Uncle.
Umbrella.
Okay,
and here? Bed.
Bear.
Mat.
Mat.